his pushing ability is not that great, so... And Vi's pushing is really great. So we'll just see how it plays out. Just gonna... buy a bunch of pots, and then go to lane. So I like to start these items because Vi uses a lot of mana to lane. If you even want to use your passive, you're most likely going to use 60 mana with excessive force. And it's how you push, it's how you control your lane and trade. And it's just not worth going Oom. Going Oom on Vi or any champion that uses mana makes you useless. So it's a safety. This is a safe start. What's up, bro? Yeah, I don't know if TF just let himself get binded. And there's the hook. GG, I think he's dead. And our Jarvan didn't even follow us. Okay. What is he doing? This is a 4v5. This is a really bad idea. Now he's gonna get hooked. Oh my god. I shouldn't have flashed. I thought I had enough attack range because when you press E, it increases your attack range just a little bit. Yeah, we're so bad. We're just... This was a really bad start for us. Maybe we screwed up their jungler, though. I can't. I want to help him out, but like, I just need to go to lane. I just need to go to lane. This guy has 2 assists, but he went boots. He might be mid. It's very likely he might be mid. I doubt this guy is top. He went pink ward. Why would he go pink ward? Is he like trying to pink ward? He's trying to pink ward the ward I place. It's most likely.
Who needs a beat
if he's
down.
Top. Yeah, he's top, okay. He's trying to pink ward the top ward. So yeah, he's got a pink for my ward, I suppose.
I let my hands do the talking.
So it is mid Blitzcrank against TF. TF better not lose to this guy. Please. Blitzcrank absolutely cannot push. This guy is trying to go AP Tryndamere. Okay.
I'm doing this my way.
Fair enough. I don't think they nerfed it yet, so he's gonna have a lot of healing. That's what AP Tryndamere does, he just heals a lot. Heals a lot, he spins into you. Does some decent damage. So they've got a Xin Zhao jungle. His spin doesn't really do much right now, so I don't really care. But it's not really worth auto-attacking him. He's got like 9 pots and his Q with some AP, which I'm pretty sure is still strong now. Could be wrong. Should be dead. There we go. Perfect. Red buff plus my ignite last tick just took him out. So we just went ham Taro on this guy and ended up dying. Now we're gonna push it up the tower so I can base for free. At least that's the plan. I don't know about this. This is really badly coordinated. Pretty badly coordinated. I don't know what that was.
Who needs a beat down?
All right. I am going to buy. What am I gonna buy? You know, I'm just gonna be a beast and buy 2 long swords, cause I can. There we go. I'm gonna go back to base, hopefully before he pushes us into my tower. But yeah, we were really uncoordinated with that dive. I knew we could kill him, but one of us had to take the aggro, and it had to be him because I don't have flash. So he had to take his aggro, and then combo out of the tower when he was getting low. I had no escape. I was planning on opening with my Vault Breaker, which would allow me to just lock him up and then we could just kill him. But if I Vault Breaker into him and take tower aggro, then I'm stuck under tower and I will die. So I wanted him to do it. And then he eventually took tower aggro, but I think something went bad and he took too many tower shots, and yeah, it was just not very good, well coordinated. So fortunately Zin got a free kill there, but we can still be okay. This guy might try to clear my ward. I can protect it though. I'm pushed up. Yeah, he cannot counter ward it right now. He can't, because he can't fight me. I'm too strong. Hitting him with my E's, trying to poke him down. I mean, I guess he's got some healing with that Q of his, but it's not that great. It's okay. He's still not 6 yet. I think I can kill him. I might die here. I don't know if we're I don't know where Zin is. Okay, dude. Yeah, he probably is. I'm gonna be greedy anyways. I don't care, guys. I'm greedy as fuck. All right, he's here. Sitting here. Jarvan's gonna get here and we're just gonna counter gank it. Oh, whoops. I meant to ping. Yep. I don't know, dude. He, that was, yeah, dude. Knock him up. Oh, knock him up. Oh, it's fine. It's fine. Push. Let us push, good friend. Sir Jarvan. Yeah, good job. Push it. Oh, whatever, that's cool. He's gonna be 6 soon, I don't know about this. There is the level 6. Also known as, what the heck? He's level 6, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I couldn't hit him. Why'd you dive a level 6 Trinz? What is this guy? I tried to get the shockwave on him at the end, but he was too far away. Yeah, he turned 6, then you went on him. Ah, double facepalm. Anyways, alright, we're gonna go and buy our first items. Okay. I guess I'll get... Oh. Yeah, sure. And since I'm so manly, I'm not even gonna buy a... Not even gonna buy a giant spell. I'm just gonna go with the pickaxe. And we'll get an extra ward and some more pots. Go back to Link. You gotta make the door. That's not good. Yeah, I don't know, dude.
I'm doing this.
As soon as he hit 6, it was just like, what's the point? What is the point? I don't know. But yeah, Zin just like overstayed right there. He tried to cut me off or keep me there, but I guess he forgot that I had a team too. And we were both just stalling for our team, and my team was stronger than his, so. And they got there first, because we have TF, who is doing really well right now compared to Blitz.
If you hit a wall, hit it hard.
Doesn't look like he's gonna go get it, so I'll get it. Got it. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna ask him not to die with it. It'd be good on me too. Oh, he just used his dash. Whatever. Just gonna chunk him up. Okay, he used his ulti. Damn, his ulti cools down really fast. I thought there was a chance it'd be down, but either way, he's out of lane now. He cannot lane against me. He will die. And I'm just gonna let the tower kill these creeps, and then I'll kill it afterwards.
Plan.
Or actually, I think the creeps will kill it. I'm just gonna base. Just going to base. See you later. I'll push one more wave, actually. So I'm gonna push one more wave, and then I'm gonna go back and use. Let the creeps take care of the tower. Alright, and we're back. Creeps are gonna take care of the tower. I kind of want to get a Lizard Elder, so I'll just buy this. It doesn't really do anything for me in lane, but I really want a Lizard Elder this game. I feel like it'll be really good. It's got cooldown reduction, it's got damage, and most of all, it's got this really sick passive that puts true damage DOT on anything you hit with your spells or autos. And her E applies it to everything in the cone, and it makes her really powerful. But all the stats that it gives, Vi does really well with, so I really want that item. Oops, I missed one. Yeah, this doesn't even help me push the lane. It's only good for our jungle monsters. The regen's okay, but again, it's like, it's an investment. It would honestly be better if I never bought it, but I don't know, maybe I can farm jungle, so... Okay, everyone's going down there. I am going to push. Just disengage, guys.
Here I come to save the day. Or
God, Vi push is so fast.
Who needs a beat down?
He is... I think he took his doubles. Because Zen was down there. He was way down there. Letting him know my plan, so I don't get stuck without backup. Maybe he'll help me. We'll see. Just doing a bit of light counter jungling. I can go get it now. I'm gonna go get it. I should be able to get back to lane before he even gets close to my tower. Alright, actually... Yeah. Just back out. Good job. Oh no, what's this? Ezreal's not moving. Oh, he's got this, dude. Land the Q. Actually, he's dead anyways. Suiciding the tower. Easy. Good job, team. Just gonna buy another ward, more pots, and just go back to mid, not to top, to mid. TF should be able to hold this tower, and I'll just hold his lane. So it's important to know where you should be going on the map, and where I should be going is where our team is the most vulnerable. Top lane's not vulnerable, it's pushing in already. No one is even close to being up there. There's just no reason for me to be up there. Whereas the fights are happening near bottom, and our mid tower is open. So I can also cycle to bottom easier from mid, and I can cover our mid tower. And I can also push in the tower as well, since they all left. So they all left to go bottom. I can take this mid tower while TF holds bot. I'm actually going to go walk down. See if I can turn this around. Oh. Please don't die. Oh, this guy's real tanky. He could actually make plays. Maybe. No, he cannot. Gonna wail on this tower a bit. Look at that poke. It applies the debuff to him. It's very strong. Very powerful. Someone's gonna have to go stop top. Stop.
I don't need a plan.
Kill this guy. Okay. I think the red is up.
If you hit a wall,
is it enough red? No, he doesn't. Hey.
I'm doing this my way.
Nice. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, let's get out. Good job. See, we're making plays. And this would be a perfect time for me to go push out this lane, because top laner's dead, mid laner's dead, or mid laner's almost dead, their jungler's dead. They can't contest this push. So go up here, clean it out. And I got myself a red buff off that whole thing. I'll clear one more wave because I'm manly. Go manly. This guy's not gonna fight me. He actually could kill me though, but he's not gonna fight me. I think he'll hit my tower, but you know what? It's okay. I gotta go back anyways. And you know what? I'm actually gonna buy this. I'm actually gonna buy something that's not a giant's belt. I'm just gonna buy more damage. So I'm gonna go back to lane. I've got 20% CDR just off of items. Really, really good. Vi scales insanely well with CDR. Armor pen, AD. Even and attack speed as well, but generally you don't buy much attack speed on her, so that's why I like to have a little bit of attack speed with my masteries. Just to help out. Alright, so Trind is just doing stuff. Yeah, they're all their lanes are really under pressure right now, so we just take three objectives. Don't even have to think about it. I'm just gonna ward everything. I want to ward their whole jungle up here so I get complete vision and I'm safe. I don't want to throw my lead to getting ganked for some reason.
Who needs a beat down?
What's up, dude? Hello? Oh, what a beast! He just helped me out. Thanks, dude. Oh shit. He's gonna try and spin after me? Nope, he's dead. See ya, bro. Yeah, teamwork. Good job, team. Okay, I need to get my Ninja Tabby. There we go. And I guess I'll pick up a Ruby Crystal. I can build a page out of it. Oh, good job. We aced them. Not even paying attention. Ezreal's gonna die to the... Oh, nope, the pass was down. I was like, if she saved it, and Ezreal like forgot about it. A lot of people do that. If Zyra holds onto the passive, a lot of people just like forget about it, and then she just snipes them when they're not paying attention. It's happened to me a few times when she first came out. Yeah, no giant spell for me yet. I'm not getting it yet. Damn, I got one ulti and a kill. I think it was worth. Definitely worth there. Okay, I'm gonna sell this and buy some more HP. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna buy the page. Let's pick up the page for now. Oh, he's dead. Get him, dude. One more Q. Oh. Okay, he's got him. Good job. So, yeah, I don't know. There's not a whole lot really going on this game.